the continuation of amines, continuation of amines, that is diazonium, diazonium salts, when methylamine reacts with sodium nitrite in presence of dilute hydrochloric acid at 0 to 5 degrees centigrade to form methyl diazonium, methyl diazonium chloride. Generally it is unstable, unstable, so therefore it immediately converts into alcohol. Immediately converts into which one? Alcohols. So this is aliphatic diazonium salt, aliphatic diazonium salts. Second one, when aniline react with, aniline react with sodium nitrite dilute hydrochloric acid 0 to 5 degree centigrade to form benzene diazonium chloride, and triple bond N, positive charge Cl minus, this is known as benzene diazonium, benzene diazonium chloride, benzene diazonium chloride. Due to resonance, aromatic diazonium salts, aromatic diazonium salts are more stable than aliphatic diazonium salts. Double bond, then it is N triple bond N, nitrogen carries positive charge, so therefore due to deficiency of this pi electron cloud shifted here, then this bond polarized here. It is double bond, the negative charge here carries positive charge like this. This is the resonance structures of which one? Diazonium salts. Next one, the next point which is related to this, electron donating groups, electron donating groups increases the stability of stability of benzene diazonium salts. Benzene diazonium salts. Example, this is N triple bond N, positive charge Cl minus, here is OCH3, second one is N triple bond N, positive charge Cl minus, here methyl group, N triple bond N, positive charge Cl minus, here chlorine, N triple bond N, positive charge, here is which one? Nitro group. This is the first one, second one, third one, fourth one. So these two are electron withdrawing groups, these two are what? Electron donating groups. These two are which one? Electron withdrawing groups. Okay, so decrease the stability of what? Diazonium salt. Decrease the stability of which one? Diazonium salts. So therefore, order of stability 1 greater than, 2 greater than, 3 greater than, here is what? 4. Okay, mechanism of formation of benzene diazonium chloride. Okay, sodium nitrite react with hydrochloric acid to form a unstable acid known as nitrous acid. It is an unstable acid, so therefore it is stabilized with its salt. This is which one? Sodium chloride. Now oxygen, N double bond O, first which is added, H plus is added, here lone pair of electron. This lone pair of electron oxygen, then here carries positive charge N double bond O. Okay, now it donate a lone pair of electron towards here. Loss of water molecule takes place here. Then here carries which charge? Positive charge. Then lone pair of electron as it is, one lone pair. Okay, so this is known as nitrosonium ion, or if this is what? Nitrosonium ion, or it has a coordinate covalent bond. Which bond? Coordinate covalent bond. So this is known as nitrosonium ion. What is that? Nitrosonium ion. Now it again react with this is double bond O N, here is OH, here oxygen lone pair, now it carries a positive charge, this lone pair of electron attached to here, okay. Now it converts into N, then oxygen, here is double bond N, here is what, OH, okay. Now here positive charge, okay. Now this lone pair of electrons shifted here, then okay, now it converts into which one, N2O3. This is what, N2O3. Now hydrogen, here is also hydrogen plus air, carries positive charge, lone pair of electron, nitrogen, hydrogen, then N, it carries which charge, positive charge, this is coordinate covalent bond, here positive charge, loss of H plus takes place here. Here is hydrogen, then N double bond O. Now this lone pair of electrons involve like this. Here is N double bond N. Here is O minus. Here is what, hydrogen carries H plus, then it reacts with H plus, N double bond N, here is OH, carries positive charge. Double bond, here is positive charge, now here lone pair of electron attached to here, loss of which molecule takes place, water molecule here to form which one, benzene diazonium salt, and triple bond N, here carries which charge, positive charge, okay. So this is the mechanism of the formation of which one, benzene diazonium salt.